All right, Audi engine rebuild CW. I don't remember even how I put the title. Anyhow, so I received a couple of parts. That's the oil filter, that's the thrust bearings. It came like this. This here are 5 lower bearings, and these are 4 lower bearings, upper bearings, sorry. It's missing one. These are the connecting bearings, 8 pieces. That's the new pistons. One second, I'm holding the bolt for a reason. That's the new pistons with the piston rings. Okay. Then we have the solenoid valve for the oil pump. These are the damper pulley bolts. These are the flex plate bolts. These are the cam adjuster bolts, that all 4 of them are same, but we need 3 same and 1 like this, because this cam adjuster bolt, this one, is driving the vacuum pump. And if I put the other one, he's not gonna have vacuum anymore. No brakes anymore, no boost anymore, no nothing, because from this one they're working some things, and you need to have the vacuum pump, obviously. All right, so yeah, no need this one. Let's put it back again here. I can throw the other 3, I can put in a box, and this one I'm gonna keep it until it comes the correct bolt. The head gaskets, I put it on this nylon, because they send me, I didn't like how they sent to me, and I put in nylon. Anyhow, then we have crankshaft cap bolts. 1, 2, this is upside down because the box open like that. I have to count how many there are inside, just in case. Sealing head bolts, spark plugs, a couple of gaskets for the turbocharger here. This is from up, this is down, that they put sealant, and somebody mentioned that the robot, they apply sealant there. Maybe you're right. Anyhow, some other seals. This is for the oil cooler front. This is for the bottom section, and this one, this is the crankshaft front seal. No, sorry, other way around. Yes, this is the front seal. That's the rear seal. This is up for the small window with a plate that has. These are the seals that I was missing. It was missing 3 seals. We ordered 4. Better to have another one extra. You never know. This is the cap that I never ordered, because I didn't break it. I have 2 of them, one from this engine and one from the other engine. Anyhow, I'm gonna put the new one, since I have a new one. These are the connecting bolts here. Pretty much that's it. That's it, this is what I received. Now, what can I do with that? What can I do? I need another 6 set of piston rings, because now these 2 pistons have a new piston rings. And I'm planning to put also new piston rings on another 6 pistons. It's not used anymore. So all cylinders to have the same pressure, don't have any headache. Better to get to try to get an aftermarket. I hope to find it. So I need another six set of piston rings. And then I have to check the gap in one by one to see it's okay. I don't have the 5th crankshaft bearing, the upper one, unfortunately, so I cannot do nothing. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna check, let's say, for the 4th and then the 5th one again, checking it again. Yeah, tell me about it. Alright. That's it, that's one small update. I received a couple of parts, now I have to count the bolts just in case to don't have any problem, because like this, what happened with the camshaft adjuster bolts, maybe we can have a problem. I mean, one is not correct, obviously. Crankshaft upper bearings, one's missing. I have the seals that I can open and fix the cylinder head, because 3 valves not been mounted, it's just staying there in the place without being locked down. Yeah, and this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna finish also now from the cylinder head, don't have any headache. the rest I'm gonna take care about these parts. So, counting the bolts, and that's it. Thank you very much. One small update. See you again when I'm gonna receive all the rest of the parts.